guys. Everybody up. Get on the line.
Huh?
I saw you and Matt Lynch go for a walk through the fire lane, so I just find it.
Oh, that's very
interesting. It's lovely around here.
Were you
right?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah.
Now, where are you heading? Well, Beth had a game at 12:30, so Jason took him to church and was going directly.
Oh, so he's back.
He's back. Yeah. Yeah, I was like, buddy, I can just get a drink. And the games are overlapping.
Yeah.
It was a little more convenient for me.
I read a book. I was sitting in my car. I saw you guys walk by and I was like, that would be a better use of it. So. My mom is coming.
She's driving.
Oh, yeah.
Well, he goes to the car, but then Sam's working. And then.
All right, boys, fast game.
I guess.
Yeah, exactly.
Let's go.
So my dad's going to school for the most of the time. And then he didn't realize that, I guess, Adam was the all-star scrimmage this afternoon. So my dad
could have been the hard
part. Go!
I guess he needs his naps on the weekend.
I understand.
So he's, yeah.
That's very nice of you, Dad.
That was very nice, yeah. I know at some point the kids will get
Tigers!
Yeah, Jason was, I know a lot of friends who's, you know, felt like that. I get it, but I do remember like that. It's like, you can't get it, it's just go, you know? But I don't know that everybody is like, loves children. He's very comfortable with that. Babies, not all men.
Yeah.
Not all men.
I don't.
Go!